fought tooth and nail for 14 years to get to the WWE. I traveled the world for 10 years with Sami Zayne. I consider him my best friend, but they called him first.
We were the kids that left home, probably too young.
Too young.
But we took our share, and maybe then some.
And some.
Tired of beating some battles and being sewn up.
Sewn up.
But that made us grow up. Scared. Cause we never learned to keep our voices down. No, we only learned to shout. So we fight a way in.
We fight our way in.
And we fight a way out. We are what we got from the ground up. Trying to lift the whole damn crowd up. So we fight a way in. And we fight a way out.
We fight a way in.
We fight a way in. And we fight a way. So